Here with C. Milton Wright soccer coach Brian Tully. Just came off a scoreless double overtime tie with Archers Curley, two top 10 teams in the area right now. Non-conference game for both of you. I guess the good work, good preparation for what you want to do down the road. And, you know, I guess it's not a win, but it's a good result, I guess.
Yeah, no, we're happy with the performance. We always look at performance versus result. We were happy with the performance. Obviously, yeah, we want to win. We go out every time wanting to win. We thought we had chances to win that game. You know, it didn't fall today. But we love early season tests like this. Curley's Barry coaches them well. They do what they do extraordinarily well, and they always they make them. You have to beat them. They're not going to give it to you. So to get a test like this early in the season, likely we're not going to see a whole lot of teams as strong as them throughout the year.
Yeah, both teams had their chances, like you said. Yep. It seemed like your back end did really, really well in preventing any really quality opportunities in the last third, till maybe a couple opportunities they had late in regulation and overtime. But almost every single time they made a run, you guys were there to clear it away.
Yeah, our back line is the most experienced part of our team. You know, we've got three guys back there starting that have been starting in the back. The goal, you know, Hedy's coming back for his second year as a starter in goal. So we have a lot of confidence in the back line, the organization. You know, Nick Dunstan-Mays does a great job of organizing. Which takes a lot of options away. A lot of chances never created because of his organization in the back. We think if we can stay that organized defensively, we're going to be in every game we play.
All right. We're going to let the band take over, and they've already done so. So thank you, Brian. Brian Tully, C. Milton Wright coach. Scoreless tie tonight with Curley. Thanks,
Coach. Thank you, Gary.